I don't know about y'all, but my allergies have been terrible. Started coughing, can't breathe, my sinuses, my eyes itching and all red and everything. But I don't know. Lately, I've had this problem with overthinking. And to be specific, I feel like I'm overthinking about things that I can't necessarily control. You know what I mean? Like, people's outlook on me, how they see me, how they perceive me, you know what I mean? Whether I look good to them, whether I don't. And when I think about it, I start to observe, and I be thinking, okay, well, maybe it's because I'm not where I want to be in life right now. You know what I'm saying? I'm not who I want to be. I'm gonna be honest, you know what I'm saying? But I'm working every day to get towards that. And like, that's why I'm on a journey. I'm on a new path, you know what I'm saying? To literally unlock those parts of my life that I really want to discover. You know what I'm saying? I want to discover things about myself that I never once knew before. So, with that being said, I feel like in order to get extreme results out of life, in order to really get what I want, A, I have to make a decision that I want to be consistent in. Like, I have to make an extreme decision, you know? So I've made the decision that I'm going to just literally expose myself to challenges every single day. I'm gonna step out of my comfort zone. I'm gonna do things that are hard. Like, you know, I'm an introvert, you know what I'm saying? I'm more of a reclusive, antisocial type person. But to get out of my comfort zone, I've decided that I'm gonna literally go and speak to people. I'm gonna go and see, and I'm gonna go up to them and say, hey, how you doing? Hey, what's up? Something like that. Just introducing myself, you know? Just normal human interaction, just simple stuff. Nothing too crazy, nothing too complicated, nothing that's gonna overwhelm me a lot. Just something to get out of my comfort zone, you know what I'm saying? I signed up to this new gym, and I love the gym. I really love it. I'm going to the gym after I get done doing my gig stuff and all that. But I get done working and everything. But I think life should really be enjoyed and lived to the fullest. I think a lot of the reasons why we feel depressed a lot of the times and we feel unfulfilled is that we're not going out here and experiencing life for what it is. We're not getting out of our comfort zone. I feel like in order to be successful, in order to get what you really want, you got to get out of your comfort zone. You can't keep being comfortable because you're going to be complacent and just unhappy. So I'm just literally going to expose myself to challenges every single day because I want to develop that mental toughness. I'm not saying that I'm not mentally tough, but what I'm saying is that I want to develop this unbreakable, unshakable confidence, this, like, you know, this version of myself that is just badass, you know what I'm saying? I want to be that version of myself. And in order to do that, I got to go do extreme things. Like, I woke up at 5 a.m. this morning. It wasn't easy. Well, it was actually 4:30. Make a difference, I guess. But I literally woke up at 4:30 this morning. And what that's going to do is make me more confident because I did that. No one else did that. No one else could really do that. You know what I'm saying? It was not easy. You know, it was, I had several thoughts. I was like, man, I just want to get back in bed and lay down and, you know, just be comfortable in my covers and everything. But as I was getting up, I was like, okay, well, I'm doing this. I'm the man. I can do it. I know I can do it. You know what I'm saying? And that literally made it easier to get up. I came out and I started working just immediately. And I feel like, because I was going to try to wake up at 7 a.m. and start reading, start journaling or something like that. But then I thought, I was like, okay, well, I think in my position, what I want in life, the extreme results, I'm gonna have to literally get up and start being productive as soon as I wake up. I need, like, you literally need to start being productive. Get on that, you know, get on a roll. Because once you get on a roll, you do something hard and you start being productive, I feel like that sets up the rest of your day for success. And when you keep having successful days, you have successful weeks. And then you have successful weeks and you have successful months. Then successful years. And the next thing you know, you're becoming successful. You're on the right path. So that's my mindset. That's where I've been with my journey and everything. And I definitely know that I have a long way to go. I have a ton of new experiences, new things that I want out of this life. And I was asking myself, what is my purpose? Why am I doing this? Why do I even want to get on YouTube and build up, and you know what I'm saying? Why do I want to share my story with people? I want to inspire people, you know what I'm saying? I want to help people. Because when I was in middle school, when I was in high school, when I was in college, throughout my entire life, I've been through things, and I really want to share my story with people and people who can relate, and I want to help people. I literally want to go out and stop people from making the same mistakes as I did, and stop, I don't want people to feel the same pain as I went through. And in order to do that, I really do understand that first, I literally have to save myself first. And I ain't gonna lie, I've been making progress, but I haven't 100% saved myself first from the depression and, you know, wanting to give up and everything. But I think that the fact that I'm out here and I'm doing something productive, I think that's already good enough. The fact that I'm trying to be productive and I want to grow, you know what I'm saying? So I think I need to stop beating myself up all the time and, you know, looking at myself as a failure or a loser. The fact that I'm like 26 and I'm not where I want to be in my life yet. I'm putting in that effort. No one's where they want to be in life yet. That's the funny thing about it. And we're our own biggest critic. And I look at these people. See, I'm starting to think that when I look at people, I'm like, okay, well, they think this about me probably. It's a reflection of how I feel about myself, maybe. So lighten up on yourself. Don't beat yourself up too hard just because you're not where you want to be in life yet. You know what I'm saying? You're going to get there with consistency. Everyone's trying to become, well, not everyone. Most people are just fine where they're at. They're complacent. They're egotistical. They don't want to grow. They don't really care. So if you want to grow, if you care, if you're actually trying to move up in life, you're trying to get somewhere, then you're already on the right path. You're already on the right path. And all you can do is keep moving forward. Keep moving up. The only way is up, you know what I'm saying? That's true. No going back down. It's up, you know? And yeah. So I think that's what my purpose is. My purpose is to really help people and shed some light on life. Help people move in the right direction. I think that's my purpose, honestly. As I've been researching and, you know, getting to know myself more, I'm like, okay, well, maybe that is what I'm supposed to be doing. I want to be my true authentic self. I think you should be your true authentic self also. But yeah, I'm on a spiritual journey and just trying to get better day by day. If you find yourself on a similar path, on a similar journey, you know, just make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. My name is Raheem the Goat. Like always, never give up. Your younger self is rooting for you. Peace.